say? Come on, I put my brow on. Surely I get to sing hi, everyone. Absolutely fantastic to be celebrating with you guys, the Creative Coalition. I'm new to the gang, but it's just fantastic to be here and celebrating. Not totally excited about being the person who just has stopped you getting dinner, by the way. So I'll sing you a song. I was going to do a couple. I could do another one after that if you... I'll do one anyway.
Two songs.
I'm starting with the song that brought me over. I'm from Scotland originally. I live in LA now. And it brought me over to America. And I noticed that there was lots of hot middle-aged women wearing like Lycra at my shows. And it turned out that this song was a massive hit at Jazzercise. And they were coming to my show straight after their Jazzercise classes. So enjoy. The chorus has turned into a political anthem for the last 4 years. Enjoy. I need some backing vocals as well. Well, my heart knows me better than I know myself, so I'm gonna let it do all the talking. I came across a place in the middle of nowhere with a big black horse and a cherry tree. Don't look back, just keep on walking. You're a big black horse and look the sweet and hell and you to marry me. But I said no. Chorus anymore. That was for the last administration. Now my heart hit a problem in the early hours, so I stopped it dead for a beat or two. Might have cut some cord and shouldn't have done it. Won't forgive me after all these years. So I sent it to a place in the middle of nowhere with a big black horse and a cherry tree.
Asking
who does the uplighting for my plants? It's me! I do it! 5 minutes before this started. All right, can you handle another song before dinner?
Yes.
If you're feeling hangry, just curse in the chat. I can see it. It's fine. So, you know, sometimes your songs kind of change meaning over time. And this next song, it's been incredible during this insane last year how this song has started to have new meaning. So this is going out to any of you who've been really missing someone, even if they're near to you and you can't see them. So going out to who you're missing right now. Over the sea and far away, she's waiting like an iceberg, waiting to change. But she's cold inside, she wants to be like the water.
There's more.
Don't worry. Thank you so much.
And I also got a little teary-eyed because you guys were raising money tonight, and it's so hard for the arts. And we've already raised $10,000, and I'm hoping we can get to 25. Isn't that crazy? Other causes raise millions, and we save millions. We save $144 million every year to go to schools and communities. So whatever you can do, and keep making me cry.
Hey guys, can you hear us?
Yes.
Mary and Ted.
We just got kicked out of our first room and ended up here.
Get over it, Ted.
It happened to us all.
It's the way station.
It's hard to part of social gatherings anymore.
They want to give you a taste of real life again, just for a bit.
Mary, hello. It's been a long time.
You're in the good place.
It's Mandy Patinkin.
Oh, hi, Mandy.
Mandy Patinkin.
Nice to see you.
Oh my gosh. My
baby. Hi, Catherine.
Hi, Judy. I was just telling Mandy about Isaac taking care of Henry.
How is Henry?
Henry's great, and Ben is playing basketball for Tulane, so I have a Jewish D1 basketball player.
How old is Henry now?
Henry's 24.
Oh my God.
Isaac was I just like that is he good?
He's so great. He's a public health administrator.
Oh my God. He was always perfect.
In a tiny town, and he just married the most perfect mate for him. Lennon.
Yeah.
Flowers. Just so yeah.
Oh, mazel tov.
Say hello to
you. Yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
All right. We're going to keep it moving.
I just had a little wine, so I don't know if you can tell. I'm a little because, you know, I can't hold my liquor. But you know who can? You know who can hold her liquor? KT can hold her liquor. Okay. So, ladies and gentlemen, the one, the only, the incredibly talented and beautiful, KT Tunstall!
I took my dog to the dog park today, and all the old ladies were having a Biden party in the park, and they poured me about a thumb of champagne, and I had to walk around twice before I could drive home. It was pathetic. So listen, when we go through these ridiculous times of challenge, what gets you through? That song, that amazing song that you put on and it just helps you. And this song is absolute medicine and always will be, and is one of the best songs of all time. I didn't write it. Bummer. But I can play it. When I won't back down, no, I won't back down. You can stand me up at the gates of hell, but I won't back down. I will stand my ground, won't be turned around. And when this world keeps on dragging me down, stand my ground, and I won't back down. Hey, baby, there ain't no easy way out. Hey, I will stand my ground, and I won't back down. When I know what's right, got just one life. And when this world keeps on pushing me around, I will stand my ground. Oh, and I
fire.
I just want everyone to take a moment. We have KT in our living room. We have KT Tunstall in our living room. We have Judy Gold in our living room.
That's crazy.
We have Judy Gold in your living room.
Oh, KT, you're fucking amazing.
We're rocking rock in our living room.
And now, to take us home, and we just I just got something in the chat from an anonymous donor. We are $3,500 short of our $25,000 goal. We're modest but hardworking. And our donor will match the $25,000, so we'll have $50,000 save the art. So if we can just get $3,500 more, I'm crying again. But
this
is real because I'm not an actress, but this means the world to the Creative Coalition. It means the world to us that you're here. And thank you. So whatever you can do, we just got to make that $3,500. So that'll make $50,000. And that's a lot to us.
Robin, I will up my $2,500 to $5,000. So I'll give you another $25 because I was going to match Michael originally, but then was trying to get people to match me. But I will go in for $2,500. Who's got the $1,000 to get us to the?
I'll put $1,000, Mayan. Robin?
Wow, guys are great.
I'll put in $1,000 too.
Yeah.
Wow. Yeah, Christopher Jackson.
And I think I did $500. I just told Robin I'll do $500.
I'm gonna go for a G. Put a G in.
That's what I'm talking about.
Rachel, put $1,000 button or get people
going.
Keep going.
Oh, you guys are so great.
I'll do another $1,000.
Wow.
Woo! You guys, this is
thank you, everybody. Thank you.
I'll do $500.
Thank you,
Lisa.
So much.
Yes.
Thank you. Thank you. Text to donate. Rachel, put the number in because this is the moment for the arts. And I just, you know, whatever anyone can do, it's for the next generation. Because we're, like I said, we're going to be okay.
Yeah.
And to take us home, we got Tim and KT. Tim, are you there, buddy?
I'm here. I'm just overwhelmed by your generosity. Thank you, everybody. It's great to see you all. I wish I could have been in everyone's chat room because it's kind of fun. My chat rooms never answer the question. We never obey any of the rules. I think that they're just there for some weird reason, some quirk of Robin. But anyway, just thank you all. I love you. Thanks for being here. And we have a special encore from KT Tunstall, who's phenomenal. I mean, she kicks ass and she's gonna kick a little more right now. KT, take it away.
Yeah, I have slightly more ass to kick, if you can. Am I unmuted? Hi! What an amazingly fun evening. So I will play one more song for you. And as someone who has had their song, this next song, used in a presidential campaign with no conversation, you don't get asked. I would like to propose that the Biden Senate should put forward a bill that you're only allowed to use our songs at the end of your presidency. You are not allowed to use them at the start when we don't know what you're going to do. Only when you've been an amazing president may you use our songs. But anyway, this is a song of mine that is about the amazing Patti Smith. It's about that photograph of her on her album Horses. And I think you know it. Sing the backing vocals for me. But it's a really lovely, aspirational song for the years ahead, which I'm so excited for.
Is a map of the world, is a map of the world. You can see she's a beautiful girl, she's a beautiful girl. Everything around her is a silver pool of light. People who surround her feel the benefit of it and makes you count. She holds you captivated in her bound. Suddenly I see this is what I want.
fills up every corner like she's born in black and white. Makes you feel warm when you're trying to remember what you heard. She likes the lead and hanging on a word. Suddenly I see this is what I want to be. Suddenly I see why the hell it means so much to me. This is what I want to be. And she's taller than most. She's looking at me. I can see her eyes looking from the page of a magazine. She makes me feel like I could be a tower. Big, strong tower, yeah. Power to be, the power to give, the power to see, yeah, yeah. Power to be, the power to give, the power to VP, yeah. Woo! Got the power to be, the power to give, the power to VP, yeah. Got the power to be, the power. What a fun night.
What a gift. You're a gift to us. Thank you, everybody. Thank you, all the comedians and the actors and the actors and the writers and the producers and the directors and my friends and your friends. And I should just stop talking now. So that's all I got. Thank you.